Somebody say fruitfulness. Let me pitch this to you, men. Do not succumb to peer pressure. There are some things you need to maintain your relationship. You need to cherish your partner. Talk to your neighbor, tell your neighbor. Let us celebrate. Let us celebrate. Can I preach here?
Go and sit down.
The Bible says love conquers all things. Polish your shoes with some kiwi. Take her on some dates. Avoid conflict. Tell her, baby, I love you from my head. Tomatoes. Tell her, baby, you are sweeter than purple.
Jesus.
You are one in a million. Buy an apple, not a blackberry. Buy a Mercedes SUV. Or ring. Somebody say, yeah. Somebody say, yes. Men, women love SUVs. So don't be corny. Somebody say, corny. Somebody say, corny. Can I shock you? I know a corny friend who bought his wife a Nissan Cherry 1980 model instead of an SUV.
Oh my God.
To my amazement, she went bananas, drove the keys, drove the car into a river, and guess what?
What happened?